When a child has learned about rhyming, you can practice seeing how many rhyming words you can think of together. For example, you can give the child a word, like cat. Then you can take turns saying words that rhyme with it. They might say hat. You could say mat. They might say bat. Then you could say pat. Sometimes the child may say a nonsense word like gat, and that's okay. The main point is that it rhymes. This game helps the child practice rhyming words.